Hello to you all. Today I'm going to make a very delicious tea time snack. Quick, easy, and that all of you can make. For this you'll need 1 cup of flour, and I also add 1 teaspoon of baking powder and a pinch of salt. Then I sieved it 3 times. And you'll need 3 1/4 cup of grinded sugar, 1/2 cup of milk, 1/2 cup of oil, 2 eggs, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, and if you want, you can add food coloring. For this, I'm using yellow. First, take the blender jug. And add the grinded sugar. Milk oil eggs vanilla and food coloring. Now close the blender jug and switch on the blender to let all the ingredients mix well. Now open the lid and pour all the mixture into the bowl. Then add the flour little by little to the bowl. And then stir it gently. I'm going to use a whisk to stop creating flour bumps. Now once I stop this, I'm going to pour it to this jug so that I can pour it to the toaster neatly. Now open the toaster and apply butter to it. Then preheat it. Now open the toaster and pour the mixture slowly to it. And then leave it for 5 to 10 minutes to bake. Now open the toaster and check if it's baked. If it's baked, turn them the other side and leave them for another 5 minutes.
now it's time to see how it's baked.
Oh wow, nice golden brown.
It's very soft. I think it's time to have with a cup of tea. Now let's taste this. It's very tasty. I hope you enjoyed this video. Try this today. Thanks for watching.